Jesus shall come from in the presence of God, and everything that we was in our best, we'll return again and be with him forever. Hallelujah!
Hallelujah.
What is these bodies made out of? A little cosmic light, a few atoms and a petroleum and so forth put together that God brought out of the dust of the earth and painted a picture. And we're only living in the negative now. And some glorious day, death will develop the picture and we'll return again. And a new glorified body to never be old, never be sick, never have a heartache. It behooves you, brother, to enter in at the court veil, shut the world off around you, consecrate yourself to Christ, and live a consecrated life. Don't you believe that? Certainly it is. Oh, that's the life to live. How many of you say, Brother Branham, by the grace of God, I'd like to live that kind of life? Raise your hand. I'd like to live that kind of life. God bless you. I believe we need that, don't you?